Good morning, dear hearts. We are at lesson 335. If you have not yet done so, please subscribe. Today's lesson, I choose to see my brother's sinlessness. Now, at the end of yesterday's lesson, we actually were given the introduction to today's lesson, because the end of yesterday's lesson was, today I would behold my brother sinless. This is your will for me, so I will behold my sinlessness. It's always a package deal here. I cannot understand or see or know my own sinlessness if I don't see it within my brother as well. It is the mirror effect that we speak of so very often. Today's lesson begins by saying forgiveness is a choice, and it is. And then one of the reasons forgiveness is a choice is because forgiveness is only lives in the illusion, in the ego mind, in our separated state. When we have surpassed that, when we are home, when we are with the realization and the acknowledgement and knowing who and what we truly are, forgiveness is not necessary, it isn't needed. But here, in the world that we have believed to be in, we must choose to forgive. And this is going to be how we rise above and move out of the ego mind and the world of perception that we have placed ourselves within. We have free will. And that is why we have choice. And as much as this course is about A Course in Forgiveness, in love, in remembering, it is also a course in choice. We are choosing from the very moment that we picked this up. We chose to do this course. We choose to do a lesson every day. We choose to read the text. We choose to see our brother as sinless. We choose to know that there is so much more to both us and to our brothers than how we have perceived them. I perceive small because I am perceiving from my ego mind. But when I release and move away from the ideas of the idolatry and the smallness, the littleness that the ego offers me, now I have chosen to see my brother as sinless, to see him as he truly is, to see the light that shines from within him, and know that that light is mine as well. And this is how I will find my way home with my brother, with the light that lights the way. The lesson says that, you know, really what I've just been saying, that I never see my brother as he is because he is far beyond perception. And if I'm in perception, I do not really see anything. So today I'm going to choose to see what I would look upon, as the Buddha tells us as well. But my brother's sinlessness shows me that what I look upon, I would look upon my own. I see his sinlessness. I see my own as well. And the prayer part says, what could restore your memory to me except to see my brother's sinless? His holiness reminds me that he was created one with me and like myself. There is that equality between us. So why would I hurt my brother when he is exactly as I am? In him, I find myself, my true self, my big S self, and in your son, I find the memory of you as well. There is that unity, that communion that we truly have with each other. And this is what we will experience today when we choose to see our brothers as sinless. That's it for today. Please like, please share, please subscribe, please comment. And please be here tomorrow. Namaste.